Hello. I haven't got a holding hat, but I bought this hat recently on a trip, and I really like it. I've since adopted my worry hat. And if you don't read personal content, you won't know what that is. My favorite quote. I really like quotes, so I have a lot. But I've narrowed it down to just a few. It's from Mark Twain. Dance like no one's watching, sing like no one's listening, love like you've never been hurt, and live like it's heaven on earth. Living your life to the fullest and not caring about what people think, which I think it's a good attitude to live by. If you have enough book space, it don't want to talk to you. I think it's from Sports Night, but there was a similar one in The West Wing. If you're dumb, surround yourself with smart people. If you're smart, surround yourself with smart people who disagree with you. You have ideas from daydreaming. You have ideas when you're bored. You have ideas all the time. The only difference between writers and other people is that we notice when we're doing it. Neil Gaiman. He wrote this essay about where does he get his ideas. That's really well worth a read. It's from TV Tropes. Should really be for the what does British mean, whatever. Britain creates sports and watches the rest of the world master them, except for self-deprecation, which no one else seems to have the hang of. And it's kind of why I love the comedy so much. I almost forgot one. Education at unseen university mostly worked by the old age-old method of putting a lot of young people in the vicinity of a lot of old books and hoping that something would pass from one to the other, while the actual young people put themselves in the vicinity of inns and taverns for exactly the same reason. That's basically university life, isn't it?